May is National Foster Care Month, and we at Tutumi acknowledge those resource caregivers and the resilient keiki who are in Hawaii's state foster care system. We also want to mahalo our sister program, Hui Hoʻomalu, for their hard work in ensuring safe homes for keiki.
So many of us have felt a deep sense of uncertainty this last year. And uncertainty actually signals threat to our overall safety. That's probably why we don't like it. Our keiki feel the same way when they don't have safety and knowing. And now we might not be able to control what's happening in the big world, but we can do something that gives the keiki in your home a sense of certainty. Create a small, meaningful ritual with your keiki today. Rituals are simply a message of belonging. They're familiar and they're repetitive. Rituals are an unspoken heart-to-heart that says, no matter the uncertainty, you're safe. What a big impact a teeny tiny ritual can make. Saying aloha kakahiaka in your most loving voice every morning to wake your keiki says, I'm here. Softly singing Every Little Thing by Bob Marley when your keiki has an awe says, you're safe. Coming home from work and playing a round of hide and seek with keiki before you do anything else is a ritual that says, I see you.
Mahalo nui to all of you who are providing a sense of safety and certainty to those keiki who are in foster care. You got this.